many people are interested in or worried about the metaverse. And if you want to learn more, I highly recommend that you go try it out. Borrow a VR headset, pick one up for a few hundred dollars, or go to your library, they might have one, and get into a virtual world, socialize with people. That's really what the metaverse is for. It's not just gaming, it's about being together virtually with other people.